So I was streaming the other day, and this guy came in my chat, which is kind of a shocker because nobody ever does that. But he was like, "Hey, dude, can you snipe?" I was like, "Sure." So by no means am I a good sniper, no pro. But I have some pretty good shots in this game, pretty good runs. So if you like it, give me a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and I'll see you later. Fuckers. Saw that guy the last second. There you go.
Hostile tank, mark 50 meters away from my position.
I miss again. At least I hit him that time. How far is that gonna go? Is that gonna go far enough? I'm all on PC, yeah. Show is the only way to go. I want to get up on top here. Can I do that?
Shaking them up. Best guess, we're halfway home.
I guess they got a spawn beacon. they'll be all right, right? There's a little tanky tank. Hit that dude. Yeah, I took cover in the wrong spot. I got the dude. Jesus, just die already. We can try to get you.
I can help.
Detector Echo is under our control. Battle outcome looks promising. We control. Just took Sector Alpha.
There surely is more, right?
We'll face defeat if you continue like this. You need to secure more sectors.
Target neutralized!
Do we not have C? Of course he did.
Sector Foxbot is under our control.
Echo down.
Of course he moves as soon as I shot. Good.
Enemy infantry! Friendly kills! I've got you holding.
Sector Foxbot has fallen to our enemy.
Just get me out of here. You can get owned by that heli.
Spotted enemy helo! 110 meters away!
Our forces have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them.
Success! One down!
That was an epic rocket. I just took one to the face, man.
Our enemy just called the sector Delta.
The whole company is a woke nightmare. It's hard to disagree with that, man. Kind of reason why Battlefield 5 wasn't perceived all that well. Because they're all like, have a woke agenda. I mean, keep your political shit out of the video game. Ow.
Hostile forces have been severely decimated. We have been pushed off Charlie 1.
Oh, we got a tank of it. That's nice. Look at that sucker.
They're falling back. Good work, No Patch. You won allies back
home. And Battlefield 5 was a great game.